Seriously, who has so sad and boring life that they start to think about stupid shit like this? Who cares about the lives of meshes and textures? It's difficult to make out the difference between real footage and the footage you get from video games. Are you serious? Are you serious right about now? Tell me, can you tell the difference between these two images? Yeah, me neither. And we are surely heading into an era where gamers will have to take greater responsibility for their actions. In a video game! In a video game! Should I seriously take out sections from dictionary for you? Sections from Unreal and Fiction? Like, what is this? So, whatever that is suggesting that as in real life, this game should include virtual consequences for people's actions and decisions. Gamers should be rewarded for respecting the law of armed conflict, and there should be virtual penalties for serious violations of the law of armed conflict. In other words, war crimes. Come on! Guys! Guys! So, what are you in for? You were trying to have fun too, yes? Just trying to play a game and you accidentally shot a civilian, yes? Yeah. Me too, man. Me too. Yep. Guys, come on, I have a word to save. Come on. Come on, it was just one guy. Come on. Come on, guys. Don't be like that. So, should gamers be accountable for in-game war crimes?
Nope.
And yes, I know that this article is like 6 years old, but do topics like this really get old? I mean, there are seriously people out there every day thinking about stuff like this. I mean, how lonely and sad your life really can be. But yeah, that's all I had to say about this stupid thing. Hopefully I don't have to see something like that more, but you know. Like, this is beta level stupid, but yeah.